Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true.
A unique zoological and botanical park. We have over 80 different species here, including the largest display of exotic parrots in the Caribbean here. Our focus is the neotropics. Now, the neotropics are the tropics of the New World. That includes areas like South and Central America, as well as here in the Caribbean. So all the animals you're going to see today are going to be rainforest neotropical animals. We have lots of different displays here at the park. Walk through aviaries, you can get up really close to some of our beautiful rainforest birds. We have a unique bat cave. You can go inside and see some fruit bats flying around. Even though they're nocturnal, you can see them being active even in the middle of the day. So it's really a neat experience. We've got lots of different animals here, from ocelots, which is a really unusual, beautiful cat. Bush dogs, which is a type of dog from South America. Doesn't really look like a dog, but very unusual looking animal here. Lots of different reptiles. We have a reptile house that houses large constrictors like boas and pythons, marine toads, lizards. So definitely if you like reptiles, we have a nice big reptile house for that. Lots of different birds, like I said before. Over half of our animals here are different bird species. So we also have various types of primates. We work with lots of different primates. We have golden lion tamarins, which are one of the rarest primates in the world here at the park. Cotton-top tamarins, we have capuchin monkeys, even really large baboons here. So a very large variety of animals here. We also have a monkey bar. We can relax and enjoy a nice cold drink or a hot espresso here. And we have one of the largest playgrounds on St. Maarten here at the park. So you can relax and have a nice drink at the bar while your kids go play at the playground. You can keep them in your sight because it's right next to the bar. So we invite families and friends to come down to St. Maarten Park and go wild. Hi, Anna.